may start to form. Fly is still playing close over through screens. Mata does not get the full shoulder check onto him. Faultline will connect technically on the two. Mata in a little bit of trouble here. Yeah, it's well done. And now you've got the ability to get the Rolling Thunder into play. Tig popped up into the corner. Fly up for the double. Moose still affected, but he taps the win to get the first. Can he shake off the snake?
Oh my god.
It doesn't
happen. A 1v2 for Moose and a Red Bull clutch for LG.
Oh, replay? Oh, replay? Heard a replay.
Moose was able to get both.